Good day, wise man. As a daughter of the elder of our forest tribe, I have come to you in our time of need. For a long time, we have been noticing that each new generation of our children is born with a new tint to their skin and eyes. We suspect this has something to do with the many sources of strange gas seeping up from under the ground in our valley. But recently, many of our tribe's people have started to fall ill. Not far from the village, we spotted cracks in the ground with acrid vapor coming out. Every living thing around these cracks simply perishes, and there are more of them every day. We've heard that you are one of the wisest of your tribe. Help us, please, to live in peace again.
Something terrible has been going on in the Valley of Twilight. I must find Friedrich. He may be able to help me. Here's Friedrich's house. I hope he's still awake.
Thank you. there, Marcus. So, you say the forest people ask for your help? Let me think. It seems to me I've read about some research in that area. The research was halted for some reason. Oh, that was long ago. I'll go and dig through my old notes. Here, take one of the keys to my old chest. You should find all the information you need about the Valley of Twilight inside. But I lost the rest of the keys. I haven't checked that old box for a long time.
Mm-hmm.
The peculiar forest of the Valley of Twilight. Unfortunately, we can't stay here long, because the local air is very unhealthy for the common people.
Welcome, wise men. I'm glad you listened to my request. You need to speak to my father. He lives nearby, but he's locked himself in for some reason. I'm so worried about him. I know that our climate is harsh for those unaccustomed to it. Please, take this green fish oil. It'll help you to adapt.
Thank you. Hello, Marcus. My name is Cassander, and I am the elder here. My daughter told you about our troubles. Unfortunately, I myself fell victim to the horrible gas while meditating last night in the Glade of Dreams. A new crack recently appeared near there. I just managed to reach home and shut myself up inside this house. I do not want my people to see me like this. I'm afraid they'll lose heart for good. Help me conquer this ailment. A healing fruit called Dragon Comb grows nearby. The juice of that fruit can heal me. Here, take this lucky coin. I found it in the forest. We don't need money here anyway.
Oh, Marcus. Glad you came by. I almost ran out to look for you. I dug deep and found some interesting data in my archives. Several hundred years ago, our scientists built some sort of mechanism in a cave inside the Valley of Twilight. I think that must be what you need. Here are the plans for the mechanism.
Whoa.
A thousand thanks. Now I'll be back on my feet in no time. If you're still willing to deal with this dangerous gas, take this key to the forest gate. I locked it to prevent people from wandering into dangerous areas. You'll find a sacred place there in the forest, not far from the village. From there, you can get into a secret cave. Long ago, some strange sounds were heard coming from that cave. The elder of the time decided to seal it, fearing some monstrous creature dwelled within it. Now, I think you'll be able to find some answers there, but you won't get there without a special map. Take this key and be careful.
Thank you.
The fire has an unusual color, probably because of the gas being emitted here. I need to stop it. I wonder what this machine is and how it was built. It would be good to figure this out.
Thank you.